Okay, so my card's still messed up. It still has that FCW system warning fail thing. And it just happened today at, what's today's date? The 18th of December, 2014. As you can tell right there, I just bought something from Ralph's and that's the date on my receipt. So it's not an old problem. It had been a problem before. Honda said that they fixed it and it's happened again, so hopefully they could fix it again permanently.